adventure together again. Except this time, I am afraid the circumstances are much more dire. The land is scarred. The ever-blooming trees and plants wither and die as the water from the pool drains away. Use these life-giving waters to create and shape all life in Pandaria. It is these waters that kept the Vale in bloom. Their runoff into the Valley of the Four Winds created the most fertile farmland in the world. And now, the malignance of the old god has manifested itself within the waters. Destroy it before it seeps deep into the soil and corrupts all of Pandaria. You have done it. The waters are pure once more.
Not safe.
Oh, no. No, no, no! Golden Lotus? But they pledged their lives to defend this place. Astounding. Another chamber that looks to originate from these titans. It must have been hidden away long before recorded history, and with good reason. In the chamber ahead, under our peaceful land, slept the heart of an old god.
Halt!
Oh my, what is this? Hello, I am Lore Walker Cho.
No further corruption will enter the Heart Chamber.
Further corruption? Oh no, we are here to stop the corruption and save Pandaria.
You wish to purge the corruption?
Yes, please let us pass.
Should you pass this door at this time, you would fail. You, all of you, are corrupted with the insidious plague known as pride. You stand tall and proud atop your accomplishments, and this will be your downfall. Should you wish to defeat the corruption, you will first need to purify the corruption within yourselves. Speak to me again when you are prepared to face your inner demons. Very well. I will create a field to keep your corruption quarantined. Prove yourselves worthy, and I will let you pass. Too great.
show. Don't speak, friend. I will take you to the healers. I will find help. Try to hold up the shore for as long as you can.
It did not matter. It comes. Steal your hearts and prepare your souls.
Come on! You're alive! I brought help.
So Hellstrom's arrogance unleashed the last of the Shaw. I am not surprised.
Look here! He left his weapon behind.
Gore Howl.
This means he's completely unhinged.
News to no one, Regent Lore. King Rin's fleet is converging on Orgrimmar as we speak.
Likewise. Sylvanas and I have both sent ships to support Vol'jin's revolution.
I'm warning you, Lorthamar. The Alliance is besieging the city. Destroy Hellscream. Your people had best stay out of our way.
It is always a pleasure to see you, Lady Proudmoore.
Come, heroes! Through the portal! The siege of Orgrimmar begins!
What knowledge do you seek?
High King, I've brought reinforcements.
You heroes are a sight for sore eyes. Vol'jin's rebellion wasn't able to secure the bay. We're taking a pounding.
I can open a portal to the docks, large enough to get a strike team through.
Do it. Once the area is clear, we'll make landfall. Champions, I'm counting on you.
These docks are under Dragonmaw control! Your ships will burn, and you with them! Reinforcements! To the docks! Loktar Ogar! Think you have won? We are orcs, pure of blood, commanded by the greatest war chief who ever lived. Your blood will fill this bay.
The Alliance needs heroes like you more than ever.
Well done. Landing parties, form up! Footmen to the front!
The Dragonmaw are supporting the War Chief.
Yes, my scouts learned all about this one. Warlord Zayna. Bring her proto-drake down, and the rest of the Dragonmaw will crumble.
We're going to need some serious firepower.
Commandeer those towers! Turn the anti-air batteries around and blast her from the sky! Some of you should stay behind to hold the landing zone.
Dragonmaw Clan! Retake the docks and push them into the sea! In the name of Hellscream and the True Horde!
Here they come!
Tower.
One down, one to go.
They breached the tower! Bring it down! Turn the siege weapons to attack that tower and bury them alive!
She's turning her siege weapons on her own towers!
Bigger they are.
We'll hold the docks for the remaining landing parties. Follow the path to the gates of Orgrimmar and make contact with Vol'jin and his revolutionaries.
We'll see if he's managed to keep up his end of the bargain.
Thank you.
I have defeated my war machine, but the gate still stands. You will not take Orgrimmar today.
Onodora!
What? Korgron, to the gate, now!
Ate, my sisters, for Kalimdor!
Taranda!
Don't think we're here to save you, troll. We're here for Kalimdor. Get forces inside the gates while we distract the enemy.
Oh, gee. I am so sorry. We can be together now. Please, let us just go back to the turtle. Please do not die. I am getting him out of here.
Ignored my counsel. I discovered he was building a compound beneath stairs. Thrall and Sauron have already gone down below.
I...
Go with caution. Hellscream has been assembling an arsenal down there. Goblin mercenaries, Pandaren artifacts, and so...
I can't.
Let us out! The key is around here somewhere.
Shaking. I ain't got it. You don't want it.
Sam! Never struck me down.
Do you think
I am Nazgrim, Fist of the War Chief, and General of the Horde?
I die. You are an honorable orc, Nazgrim. I regret what I must do. Nazgrim has failed us. Corcoran, destroy these intruders!
We'll be right back.
city streets.
Our lives are holding, but Vol'jin's rebels are taking a beating.
The Korkron are making a push for this compound. They're not giving up.
We'll post up here with some troops. Scout on ahead, and see if you can flush Garrosh out of hiding.
Deploy the gear! Establish a perimeter! Secured the surface. It looks like the real fight's going to be down here. Don't worry, we've got your back. Forge ahead, brave heroes!
activated. Welcome back, Siegecrafter Black Fuse! Have a great day, and don't let the door hit you on the way out!
Warning, Clark.
Prevented, sir.
greater than they or their gods. It matters not. The Old One will not suffer their intrusion.
We have endured.
Yes, new test subjects. I should have used such enhancements.
Avenge me, brother. Return me.
Chaos is all.
How about the king?
Kakar, shield of the
I will carry you one last.
Kovac. Come to me.
Well fought, Awakening. You will meet again.
Lay down the mantle of Warchief. We can end this here, now, with no more bloodshed. Ha! Do you remember nothing of honor, of glory on a battlefield? You would parley with the humans who allowed warlocks to practice their dark magics right under our feet. The Orcish Horde, the true Horde. We die, bloody and thrashing on the field of battle, like true Orcs should. You are an Orc no longer, and speak for none but yourself. You betrayed our people to forge your fragile alliances, and I will take great pleasure in tearing them apart. I will correct the mistake I made long ago. Spirits of the wind, the earth, the water, hear my call! Come to my... Fool! My dark shadow have twisted and tortured the elements for miles around. They cannot hear you now. Once again, prove too weak and powerless to do anything. Never powerless, Garrosh. And never alone. So, you wish to face off against a real Orc war chief. So be it. I, Garrosh, son of Groth. Anger, hatred, fear. They are weapons of war. The tools of a war chief. Yes, I can see it now. I can see the future of this world. A world ruled by the Horde. My Horde. Visions of fear, despair, and doubt as I have! You can never leave this place. There is no hope. Will come to pass. I have seen it. It has shown me. I have seen mountains of skulls and rivers of blood. And I will have
my world! You think you have won? You are blind! I will force your eyes open! My destiny.